If the larva escapes its enemies during the week or two of its larval stage, it begins its fourth molt. It breaks out of its last larval skin and enters the pupal stage. This change from one form to another is spoken of as metamorphosis. When the mosquito's pupal form is fully developed, it crawls out of the old larval skin. At this stage of its development, the mosquito ceases to be a larva and becomes a pupa.